fans in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Bianca Belair and Toni Storm. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Nia Jax and Tamina.
This match is very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
All the way up, still up, squatting too, my gosh!
He's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Nia Jax brushes that one off. There's a tag. She's tagged in.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
This is just brute power.
Rolling German. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous. Perched up top. Diving leg drop. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Look at that. Oh, splash. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning. Take off. Just amazing athleticism being shown here. Had the forecast for Storm.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
He knew what was coming there. Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Of intensity in Tony's eyes right now. Here's the tag.
Set up double super kick.
Look at her answering back. And Bianca turning around. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
From the top.
Now he doesn't connect.
Over to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Gets the tag.
Tamina gets out of harm's way.
Oh, that can rock you.
Knife edge shot echoing through the arena.
And it hits to the floor. Keep coming. Showing by this tag team.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.